the thing, you know, I've been waiting for some sort of explanation, like, you know, some sort of, like, if he somehow blamed, you know, a lot of things outside his control, you know, the Asian economic crisis, war, something, legislature, I'm a good guy, these are my policies, these bad men kept me from doing it, times are different now, something. But, I mean, I want to restore confidence in the government of Guam. Okay, it is documented that confidence in the government of Guam was at an all-time low during the time that you were governor, Governor Gutierrez. It is positively laughable that the first statement in your campaign is that you intend to restore confidence. Your campaign should be, I'm on a quest to restore confidence in my sanity, or confidence in my ability to have a coherent, complete thought, or confidence in my ability to conduct business that is within the boundaries of what is legal.
You can't throw me out! I'm not dead yet!
Confidence in my ability to hire people that won't be later convicted, or confidence in my ability to file regular accounting reports that will be accepted by those that give us federal grants, or confidence in the ability to restore or taxpayer refunds on a regular basis without running us further into the red. It's not the confidence in the government of Guam that needs to be restored. It's the people's confidence in your competence. That's the confidence that needs to be restored, that has been destroyed, that has been eroded by not your competition, but by your own performance, by your failure to document it, failure to lead the people of Guam out of catastrophic financial times. In fact, rather than help them climb out, you help dig a further and deeper hole. The confidence that needs to be restored is in your ability to help. I would be more confident if there were no governor. You might want to take a look at that 7-point plan and grab a mirror real quick and take a look at where the confidence needs to be restored. Just my thoughts on the subject. KGUM Hagatnia, this is The Big Show.
Sitting at the table, there'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done.